righty, that is a car. Bjorn Koch. Accident. Accident in the background. That was a unfortunate accident and missend of crossed wires. And Koch sent it into the back of a poor GT2.
It was Lundy. And a lot of that is due to, what do we say when it comes to motocross? Rob, be predictable. He had no idea the Ford was holding the outside line there.
Well, the Ford should hold the outside line.
GT2, Mosquera trying to get a move around the outside. This is insane. Mosquera trying to get the move around the outside of turn six. Is he going to do what somebody in the GT1s did earlier? Can he hold it around the outside of turn eight? No, but he holds level. And Javier Mosquera will Moldenhelder. They're going to go side by side into the final two corners. This is going to be nip and tuck. Mosquera to the inside. Mosquera can't get the job done. Still side by side. Breaking for the final corner. He takes such a shallow line. Moldenhelder holds the lead from the outside of Red Bull Mobile.
This is a foul
from Mosquera.
Very good work by Moldenhauer.